Hey everybody, it's Kali here. I'm just going to show you how to defeat Jenny of the Woods. It's going to be kind of a problem until I figured out that if you use the Yrden sign and kind of keep her in that circle the entire time, it's pretty much the only way that you can beat her. I'm assuming pretty impossible to do it without the Yrden sign. Just dodging and rolling really doing the trick.